South Windsor and on the web at newenglandsilica.com.
Live from WFSB, Connecticut's number one local news, this is Channel 3 Eyewitness News at Noon.
First at noon, let's take a look at the weather. Let's get a live look from our iCams over Bradley International Airport and Windsor Locks, Waterbury, and London. Well, we certainly had some showers.